So hi everyone and a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. My name is Manish Mishra and I'm your mentor for RBI, SEBI and NABARD examination. So guys, you are preparing for NABARD Grade A examination. The examination, the phase one is on 16th of October 2023. So you guys must be busy in studying, but at the same time, bahut sare questions aap logo ke dimag mein honge with respect to the NABARD Grade A examination, with respect to when you are appointed as NABARD Grade A officer. And one of those aspects, one of those questions must be the promotional aspects when you are appointed as NABARD Grade A officer. You must be thinking, you must be wondering ki main jab NABARD Grade A officer ban jaunga to pehla promotion kab hoga, uske baad throughout my career what will be the promotional aspect. So since you guys are busy in studying, it is my responsibility to bring out all these information in front of you. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you the promotional aspects after you join NABARD as NABARD Grade A officer. And you will be very surprised to know this fact that up to which level you can go. You'll be very surprised. Aapko bahut bada surprise milega aaj ki aap kahan tak pahunch sakte ho if you join NABARD as NABARD Grade A officer. All right, I will tell you about how many years it will take to promote from one step to another step. I will also tell you what is the process of interview or the promotion. I will also tell you the salary hike that you will be getting once you are promoted from one level to another level. And I will also be telling you the salary, the approximate salary that you will be getting at all the levels once you are promoted. Alright, so stay tuned for the surprise. I'll take your 10 minutes only and everything will be crystal clear. So let's talk about the very first promotion of yours. जो सबसे पहला आपका प्रमोशन होगा उसके बारे में बात करते हैं. यू विल ज्वाइन एज ग्रेड ए ऑफिसर विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज असिस्टेंट मैनेजर, विच इज द असिस्टेंट मैनेजर लेवल पोस्ट, राइट? सो टू प्रमोट, टू गेट प्रमोटेड फ्रॉम ग्रेड ए ऑफिसर टू ग्रेड बी ऑफिसर, इट टेक्स 4 years, राइट? यू विल गेट योर फर्स्ट प्रमोशन आफ्टर 4 years ऑफ सर्विस एज NABARD ग्रेड ए ऑफिसर. नाउ दिस प्रमोशन इज नॉट वैकेंसी बेस्ड. दिस इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल थिंग. This is not vacancy based. ऐसा नहीं है कि grade B में vacancies होंगी तभी grade A वाला person grade B बनेगा. It is not like that. You will be only promoted if there are vacancies in grade B. It's not like that. You will be definitely promoted, but provided that you do not have any negative aspect in your in these 4 years. अगर आपने कुछ उल्टा सीधा काम कर दिया है तो हो सकता है कि वो 4 साल से 5 साल चला जाए, 6 साल चला जाए. Otherwise you will get your first promotion after completion of 4 years as NABARD Grade A officer. And for that of course you have to give an interview, jo ki of course sabhi log qualify kar lete hain, koi problem nahi aati hai. So the very first promotion after 4 years, not vacancy based, interview based, you will become Grade B officer, which means you will become manager. You will be at managerial post in NABARD. What about salary hike? See, we all know NABARD Grade A officer ka salary ka video maine banaya tha. Approximately 1 lakh salary hoti hai, right? Approximate salary is what? 1 lakh. Now you will get a salary hike of rupees 15,000 and your salary will be around 1.5 lakh to 2 lakh. Because of course, isme ye 4 saal ka increment bhi hoga, right? 4 years increment hoga, then this salary hike of rupees 15,000. So your salary as manager in NABARD will be around 1.5 lakh to 2 lakh. And why this approximate? Because that depends on various factor. DA zyada badh sakta hai. राइट, अभी के हिसाब से मैं बता रहा हूं. दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन डीए, दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन द सिटी इन विच यू आर पोस्टेड, राइट? नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रमोशन, ग्रेड बी ऑफिसर टू ग्रेड सी ऑफिसर, ए मैनेजर से असिस्टेंट जनरल मैनेजर, ठीक है? इसके लिए अगेन आपको लगेंगे 5 साल, राइट? इट विल टेक 5 years टू गेट प्रमोटेड फ्रॉम ग्रेड बी ऑफिसर, दैट इज फ्रॉम मैनेजर, टू ग्रेड सी ऑफिसर, दैट इज असिस्टेंट जनरल मैनेजर. दिस प्रमोशन इज वैकेंसी बेस्ड, right? So it might take more than 5 years as well, because if there will not be any vacancy in grade C level, in at grade C level, if there not be any vacancy, then you will not be promoted, because vacancy nahi hai to aapko kahan bhejenge, right? This promotion is vacancy based and an interview will be taken. Interview har stage pe hoga, bina interview ke you will not be promoted, theek hai? But the difference between the first promotion and second promotion is vacancy wala thing, right? What about the salary hike? 25,000 का आपको हाइक मिलेगा यहाँ पे, राइट? Whatever your salary you will be getting as grade B officer, after becoming grade C officer, you will get a salary hike of 25,000 and your salary will range between 2 lakh to 2.5 lakh. 2 lakh se 2.5 lakh ke beech ki aapki salary ho jayegi. This promotion is also confirmed. Sabka hi hota hai ye. Isme koi zyada pareshani nahi hoti hai. Because vacancies to create hongi hi hongi. There is no doubt about that. So you will be promoted around in 8 to 9 years. You will become assistant general manager at NABARD. Now next promotion. Next promotion is from grade C officer to grade D officer. Now this is something where you have to put a lot of hard work. Why? Because here you have to give a written test, right? Interview to hai hi hai. Interview to hai. But to become grade D officer from grade C, you will have to give a written test. Theek hai? And how many years? 4 to 5 years. 4 se 5 saal lagenge. And isme bhi vacancy ka koi bahut zyada problem create nahi hota hai. सैलरी हाइक यहां पे आपको बहुत ही बेहतरीन मिलने वाली है. फ्रॉम व्हेन यू जंप फ्रॉम ग्रेड सी ऑफिसर टू ग्रेड डी ऑफिसर, दैट इज फ्रॉम एजीएम टू डीजीएम, यू विल गेट अ सैलरी हाइक ऑफ रुपीज 50,000. 50,000 रुपए का सैलरी हाइक होगा एंड यू विल बी गेटिंग रुपीज 3 लाख टू 3.5 लाख पर मंथ एज योर सैलरी, विच इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल हाइक. सो ग्रेड सी से लेकर डी तक जाने के लिए आपको लगेंगे 4 से 5 साल और, विच मीन्स इन अराउंड 13 to 14 years of service, you will be Deputy General Manager at NABARD, having a very handsome salary of around 3.5 lakhs. ठीक है जी? And यहां तक का promotion सबके लिए confirm होता है. Grade D तक हर कोई पहुंचता ही पहुंचता है, इसमें कोई doubt नहीं है. इसके आगे वाली जो promotion है, that is not for everyone. That depends on your performance. That depends on your career aspect. That depends on your you know, hard work. That depends on your honesty. Everything is mapped when you are promoted from, when you will be promoted from grade D to grade E officer. ठीक है? तो grade D तक बात clear है, अब आ जाओ grade D से E पे जाने के लिए. There is no written test here. Written test you have to give only at one stage, that is from grade C to D. उसके अलावा at every stage you have to give the interview. Interview होगा and this promotion is completely vacancy based. Because of course grade E officer बहुत ज्यादा नहीं होते NABARD में. ठीक है, बहुत ऊंचे लेवल की पोस्ट है grade E. So there are not much grade E officers, the general managers in NABARD. That's why it is vacancy based. And that's why I said that it is not for everyone. It is not for everyone. Right? And it takes 4 years again to get promoted from DGM to GM. These are the at least. ठीक है, it might take more years because this is vacancy based. No, vacancy based hai. After 4 years you will be eligible to get promoted from grade D to grade E officer, but that depends on vacancy based. Ab jab tak vacancy aaye aur maan lo aap retire ho gaye, theek hai, to aap of course nahi ban paoge, and that is also based on interview. So that is also based on your profile, right? A salary hike of 20,000 to 30,000 will be given and you will have a salary of around 3.5 lakh to 4 lakh, 3.5 से 4 लाख के बीच की आपकी सैलरी हो जाएगी once you become grade E officer और general manager at NABARD. ठीक है, आई होप यहां तक बातें क्लियर हैं. अब आ जाओ अगले पे. अगला है जो कि इस स्केल में जो ग्रेड स्केल है उसमें सबसे टॉप लेवल पे आता है, हाइएस्ट लेवल, दैट इज ग्रेड एफ ऑफिसर. राइट, द लोएस्ट लेवल इज ग्रेड ए एंड द टॉप मोस्ट लेवल इज ग्रेड एफ. So you will be promoted as grade F officer, that is chief general manager in NABARD, after you serve grade E officer for around again 4 to 5 years. Now here everyone does not get promotion from grade E to grade F officer, because that depends completely on your career profile, that depends completely on your career performance, right? Because most of the people get retired before becoming CGM at NABARD. पूरा जो करियर है वो इतने में ही चला खत्म हो जाता है, 60 साल के आप हो जाते हो, तो यू विल, मतलब इट इज नॉट फॉर एवरी वन अगेन. ठीक है, सो ग्रेड डी से ऊपर जाने में आपके परफॉर्मेंस डिपेंड करती है, आपका करियर प्रोफाइल डिपेंड करता है, आपने क्या कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन दिया है एज NABARD ऑफिसर वो डिपेंड करता है. ऑलराइट, सो अगेन नाउ हेयर यू विल अगेन गेट अ सैलरी हाइक ऑफ अराउंड 50,000 एंड योर सैलरी विल बी अराउंड 4.5 लाख पर मंथ. CGM जो होता है वो अप्रोक्सीमेटली हेड ऑफ द स्टेट होता है फॉर द NABARD. लेट्स से पंजाब में इफ देयर इज एनी CGM, सो दैट पर्सन विल बी द हेड ऑफ पंजाब फॉर NABARD's ऑपरेशन. ठीक है, बट दिस इज नॉट इट. आई टोल्ड यू ना दैट आई विल गिव यू अ सरप्राइज दैट अप टू विच लेवल यू कैन गो. grade F, so you must be knowing that, okay, if I would perform well, then I will reach up to the grade F level. But this is not it. This is not the end. इसके बाद भी promotion के आपके पास chances हैं. इसके बाद भी आपके पास promotion के पास के chances हैं. What are those? After grade F officer, you can be appointed as, you might be appointed as deputy managing director. Deputy managing director तक आप पहुंच सकते हो. So you can feel it. You will be deputy managing director of NABARD, right? एक छोटा सा exam आपको निकालना है and you can reach to this level. Of course, not everyone will reach up to this level. सब नहीं पहुंच पाओगे. But exam निकालने के बाद आपकी जो journey start होगी, so however you perform in that journey as NABARD officer, that will decide whether you will go, whether you will reach up to the level of deputy managing director and how it will be done. Is there any interview or written test? No. It is completely depends on the government. From grade F officer, the people are appointed as deputy managing director. That is solely depend on the government. And government kyun appoint karegi? Kisko appoint karegi? Jo bilkul hi exceptional officers honge, keval unko hi appoint kiya jayega. Now I'm not saying that other people are not performing their job. Everyone is doing respectable jobs at NABARD. Aisa nahi hai ki har koi जो डेप्यूटी मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर नहीं बना, दैट पर्सन हैज नॉट परफॉर्म वेल. आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस, ठीक है. विद ऑल ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट, एवरीवन इज परफॉर्मिंग देयर जॉब्स वेरी वेल एट आरबीआई, एट NABARD, राइट. बट डेप्यूटी मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर हर कोई नहीं बन पाता एंड दैट इज अपॉइंटेड बाय गवर्नमेंट. सो दिस इज दिस द लास्ट स्टेज. नो, अभी एक और बाकी है. देयर इज वन मोर स्टेज अप टू विच यू कैन गो एंड यू कांट इवन इमेजिन. आपको किसी ने नहीं बताया होगा एंड ये मैं अपने मन से नहीं बता रहा हूं, ना ही मैंने ये वेबसाइट से लिया है. आई हैव टेकन ऑल दिस इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द रिटायर्ड चीफ जनरल मैनेजर फ्रॉम NABARD ओनली. जो चीफ जनरल मैनेजर की पोस्ट पे सर्व कर चुके हैं उनसे मैंने ये इंफॉर्मेशन ली है, राइट. सो व्हाट इज द लास्ट स्टेज अप टू विच यू कैन गो इफ यू आर सिलेक्टेड एज NABARD ग्रेड ऑफिसर? व्हाट इज दैट लास्ट स्टेज? सो दिस वॉज द सरप्राइज विच आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट. यू कैन be the chairperson of NABARD. Yes, yes, my dear friends, you have heard it right. From deputy managing director, you can be appointed as chairperson of the NABARD. And yes, in the past, internal candidates who joined as NABARD grade officer had become the chairperson as well. और ये बात भी मैं अपने मन से नहीं बता रहा. The retired CGM, which I had conversation with, उन्होंने मुझे ये बात बताई है. Alright. So you can be the chairperson, guys. अब तो motivate हो जाओ, अब तो पढ़ लो. NABARD का chairperson भी बन सकते हो तुम. और motivate अभी होना है और आगे जब when you will be serving as NABARD officer, that time you also have to be motivated to work very hard at this premier organization. So you can be chairperson. And again, that depends on the appointment made by the government. ये किस पे depend करेगा? सरकार appoint करती है. And then among some of the deputy managing directors, you can be the chairperson. Of course, there are certain independent chairperson as well, which hadn't served as NABARD officer, but there is a possibility, there is a probability, there is a chance that internal candidates can also be promoted as the chairperson of NABARD. ठीक है जी? So yeah, these are all the promotion aspect. And chairperson की salary तो नहीं पता चल पाई है, and deputy managing director की भी. But when you are at the topmost position of an organization, salary ka kya karoge bhai? Salary ka kya karoge? 4.5 lakh to CGM pe thi, usse to zyada hi hogi na. Deputy managing director ki usse zyada hogi aur inse bhi zyada chairperson ki hogi. To salary ka to kuch karna hi nahi hai na. Sab kuch sarkar degi us samay. When you will be the chairperson of NABARD, everything will be taken care of by the government only. Sab kuch. Aur waise bhi 60 saal ke baad kya karoge yaar itne paise ka? Theek hai? So that is all, guys, which I wanted to discuss. I hope this has opened up your eyes and this will motivate you to prepare harder for this particular examination. Or aisa kisi organization mein nahi hota hai ki internal candidate chairperson ban gaya. It happens only in NABARD, right? If I am right, and jitni meri limited information hai uske hisab se aisa kisi organization mein nahi hota hai that internal candidates who have been appointed as some officer through direct recruitment will become chairperson. It happens only in NABARD. ठीक है? So that is all about this particular session, this particular video. I hope the information regarding The promotional aspects are clear. Now, if you have any doubts regarding promotional thing, you can ask in the comment section. And isi tarike ki aur videos I will bring to you. And stay tuned and keep studying and keep studying hard if you want to be the chairperson of NABARD. Till then, milte hain fir agli class mein, agle kisi session mein. Goodbye, take care and God bless.